Let's do this. Are we going?
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell'd you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't need the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fix is a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. I'm running out of time to get it.
Guys, trust me, I would literally die if I do not get this thing.
Why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? You better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Rogue's queen of the afterlife. Plays her pawns as she pleases.
Did you just call me a pawn?
I got a good look at her. She rose to the top because she reads people. So what if
holy crap, is this?
It's a skill in her profession.
Well, I think she's alive.
Or are we going to reunite with that sheriff?
Did you know that?
That would be so cool if we reunite with that sheriff.
Reasons.
We can finally kill him.
Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
Yeah, Cyberpunk was definitely made in like the 80s or 90s. Like I can just tell. You don't need to tell me why, but I can just tell. And not just this game, like the entire Cyberpunk universe was just made in the 90s. This place is really cool. I really don't like how they do really aesthetics that much. But like it just doesn't really look good to me. Or maybe it's that just because I played too much of Arkham Origins and like Doom Eternal, where I'm too used to those. But this style isn't bad.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll
or maybe it's just the fact that I'm on a lower hardware than it's really supposed to be meant for. Although it is kind of laughable that, you know, they actually thought that. Like, a lot of people actually thought that this would have been, like, really cool.
Would you look what the cat dragged in?
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you, too.
Mm-hmm. Who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul.
Calm down. You know
that. Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance, but... But Saul...
Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
Take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Oh, I could have sworn he had something on his nose.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Maybe a little, yes. Such love emanating from her. I don't know much about nomads, but...
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Yeah.
Not your concern, friend.
What I do know is pretty much they're basically, well, cowboys in, like, modern day.
Will you help me with this?
Help you with what?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Are we gonna go? And let me guess.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Can you come back?
Although, I have to say, all of this setup is kind of really reminding me of something. I just don't remember what it was.
So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Why, you all just really trust me for some reason. Is it because I have the nomad smell?
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Haven't been so lucky.
I see.
Those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on...
Panzer boys. Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stunt.
So, Rob, empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I hear. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It
did. How many ghost towns do you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over at the sun. It's quiet though.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Scratching across dry sand. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. He your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change.
Oh.
He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better.
Well, it's better than some other, like, wasteland travelers that I know. I'm looking at you, sand people. I don't really got... Like, I think some people thought that that was, like, a really dumb decision. For just being casual fans. That they didn't understand what it was.
Okay. We have arrived.
Wait.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the rapids. And we have little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first. To look for anything that might be useful.
Down Rocky Ridge. Better. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Hit a buckaroo.
Have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffins will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Scanned.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Yep.
So, classic route. Good old diversion.
Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on the front. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
It's not as if someone will send you a bill.
Okay.
Which gear's got power?
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
The buckaroo.
Now we wait.
As soon as we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. In my thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Well, that is an epic car. Got it.
I'll take the wheel.
Yeah, sure.
Sure, we were driving to the pros.
I mean, we are in a ditch, so, yeah. Are we gonna go?
Eh? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. I'm surprised you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch's sport.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. Fucker didn't show.
Ma'am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away toward...
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Nash Hunt wasn't part of the deal.
Gotten into you.
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make
that? Except mine ended like a little bit bad than yours. I mean, you pretty much doomed me to die, so. And I'm literally wasting my time helping you while I could trying to save my own life.
Are you ready?
Let's get him.
I guess I can get some pool points. Yeah, buckaroo.
Come on, Pete!
Are you happy?
Hello, Rogue. What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget.
Feel better now?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
One bitter cold bitch, that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
No fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on help. Agreed?
It'll be fun.
All right.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
partner. There. First class merch.
Mm-hmm.
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off.
Look out!
America.
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Frozen. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With Black Clinics, Rippers.
Well, here's to that thorn of yours.
Thanks for everything, partner.
All right, are we done?
Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details.
Oh, so when we're done with the mission.
We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Sick.
Not quite what I had in mind.
Just what did you have in mind?
What am I doing this?
Glad to have met you. So I thought...
I'm glad we met too. That could have been a damn tough day.
Damn tough day.
Thanks to you, it all went well.
Maybe... calls for a little celebration.
Oh my god, no, this is not happening.
But not today. I'm beat. Noah will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few wings.
Drink. B has no game for women.
Ugh, I'm starting to feel that stress go away. I'll probably be out as soon as I hit the sack.
Wow, these are the smallest beds.
That's the plan.
Can I lie down? Aw, even... Wait, oh, he did.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
What nation you ride with, Dakota?
The Alba Caldos, but I do not ride anymore.
I'm V. Rode with it back.
You rode past us. And now?
Now I don't.
I see. We will be in